My name is Bevil Wooding. I'm the Executive Director for the Caribbean Network Operators Group, commonly known as CaribNOG, and I'm also an Internet Strategist and the Caribbean Outreach Manager for Packet Clearinghouse, an organization that has done a significant amount of work here in the Caribbean as it relates to strengthening the Caribbean's internet economy. This is the first such forum here in Belize. Belize is pioneering. This is absolutely the first time such an ambitious undertaking has taken place in the wider Caribbean region. And I'll tell you what makes it unique so that we can qualify. There have been many cybersecurity events before, and they've all tended to take one angle or one approach to cybersecurity, either the national security community or the general public looking at issues of privacy, online porn, cyberbullying, and those types of concerns. What is happening here is unique because it brings together every single stakeholder under one umbrella for an entire week to look at cybersecurity as a national problem. This forum is going to be addressing the issues in terms of statistics, where are we, what are the threats, what are the challenges, but beyond that, and this is what is important, beyond the talk around cybersecurity, this event is looking at what are our most appropriate, most relevant local solutions. And that is unique. This is not a theoretical conversation around cybersecurity. This is discussion and information for action. And the action here is clear. Belize has to take a new, more serious, more focused, more coordinated, more synchronized, more sustained approach to cybersecurity. And to do that, we must have and must involve every single sector. And that is why this morning at the opening ceremony for the symposium, you saw the Chief Justice, the Attorney General, the Deputy Prime Minister, foreign organizations, the Minister responsible for national security. In the audience, you have members from civil society, academia, community groups, all confronting this issue as one. That is unique. That has never happened before in cybersecurity treatment here in Belize or anywhere else in the wider Caribbean. And that's why it's so important for us to understand that we don't just have a chance here to shape how Belize approaches cybersecurity. What we're in fact doing is defining a model that the entire Caribbean can follow. We are pioneering and leading in the framing of a new mechanism and a new approach to cybersecurity issues that is more relevant and more appropriate to the entire Caribbean.